Morning, welcome to this channel, Dozer for Moving Dirt. James here. I'm here at the yard and cleaned up my dozer yesterday, got it in from the last job. It's supposed to start raining tonight and maybe for the next 3 or 4 days, so I'm just going to kind of stay around here and do a little projects and work on the dozer and stuff. But one thing I was wanting to do before it started raining, I had a big mesquite tree right here. I cut the limbs off of it yesterday, so I'm going to dig that stump up and pull it around over. I've got a brush pile. I pulled all the tree limbs over yesterday at the Kubota. I'm going to get that out of there. I'm tired of that being right here next to the tank. And that dead willow tree, I'm going to back down there and throw a chain around it and pull it up. And then I'm going to, that one's still alive, but it's just sprawled out over everywhere. I'm going to go down there and pull that thing out. And of course, you see, I've got some willow trees coming up here. I did have them killed, but looks like they're trying to come back. But probably I may just spray them. But I don't want to. I want to get them out of there. Them things just, like I say, a willow tree will just sit there and drink water like you got a spigot turned on. I'm going to leave that one for a while. It's not all sprawled out yet, and it's a pretty good shade tree. It don't have near the root mass that these other ones had, so I'll leave that one. I've got a bur oak planted over there, and it's doing real good, so I'd like to get me another bur oak around here. But anyway, willow trees and mesquite trees drink a lot of water. So anyway, I'm going to set the camera up and let y'all see as I dig that stump out there. I think it'll come out pretty easy, but we'll see. I may have to drop my rippers down there and pull it out. Then I'll probably just pull it over at the Kubota and get it next to the pile. I need to round that pile up and everything and kind of get it more compacted. It's starting to get sprawled out a little bit. So anyway, we'll let y'all see some of that here in a little bit. Bye. that stump's loose or in the ground or what? We can't hook onto it. Thank you. Okay, that didn't take very long, and that does, little old drag does a good job. Look at that over there where I mowed. Run across there with that dozer. And the real reason I did that is because Mrs. D loves to mow the grass, so I want to keep it as smooth as I can, because I don't want her to say it's too rough for me to mow it. So that's the main reason I did that. So when she mows, it's real smooth and not real rough on her and everything. So I'm always sure it's got full of gas and the tires is aired up. Happy wife, happy life. So that's about all I'm going to do out here around the pond. I got some work to do up there in the garden before it rains. So maybe y'all got to see a little bit what goes on around the yard when I'm not moving dirt with a bulldozer. I'm trying to move dirt and trees and stuff here around the house. So I about got all my stuff done here. I may have to get me a little bit bigger place so I can always be doing something, you know, stay out of trouble that way. So thanks for watching this channel. Bye.